Just look at the camera, and when you'll be cued when you know. Hi, Teddy Brevi and his mustache here, and I'm at the lunchbox with everybody. Introduce yourselves.
I'm Paul. Hi there.
I'm Veronica.
And the empanadas are good. Listen, we're getting ready for Winterfest, and I see you guys are sponsors for the treasure hunt, and I'm just giving everybody a little opportunity to tell the community what you do, what you're about, and what you're going to be doing tomorrow. So, 10 seconds or less.
What we're about, we're a breakfast and a place, and cool, the town's been supporting us a lot. It's my first year this week. As a matter of fact, the Winterfest will be my first year. We are doing something in the treasure hunt.
By the way, we don't do second takes, so you're in it.
No, you were filming it.
Don't worry about it. Go ahead.
Veronica, you can have some.
Tom has been making the chili all afternoon, and it'll be cooking all night. So come down and try the chili, because it's going to be the contest, and it's going to be really good.
Yes, we've been tasting it all morning, and it is really good.
I'm fairly excited about chili judge, yeah. Just in case you don't
and
know.
And we do have a beautiful ice sculpture, too.
I'm also sculpting, which is the solid $1 mustache. But anyway, Lunchbox, another great local business. If you get a chance, come on down and visit. Breakfast and lunch.
That's right. Hopefully we can accommodate everybody if anything goes wrong.
Don't worry about it. And remember, shop local, it's important.
Yeah, shop local.
Yes,
very local.
Yeah, when you're done.
I'm not
mistakes and all go.
Yeah, really?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.